Hey, it's Carlos Cavallo. Glad to have you back. Today we're going to talk about, well, it's another one of my What Men Want series, 5 reasons he will commit to you. He will commit to you. I mean, think about it. How much easier would your relationship be if you could make him infatuated and devoted to you? How much nicer would it be if you were able to get him to really commit his heart to your relationship instead of 1 foot in and 1 foot out, always looking like he's waiting for a better opportunity, never seeing what you have to offer him and never seeing that you're the right woman for him? Wouldn't it be great if you could just get him to open his heart to you? I'm talking about speaking his language of needs and secret desires he holds inside and hides from you. Well, I'm going to help you out today by exposing what he wants and what all men really want at heart. All right, what men want, get him to commit his heart. Number one is a solid foundation. No, solid foundation is not a clever way of saying round hips, although you can finally stop worrying about the size of yours. Men don't really care about them. We like them bigger. He wants you to have real character. You have to be a mature woman that's all grown up. You'd be shocked to find out how many wannabe women we end up dating when we're looking for the real deal. Character is not really emphasized in women these days. In fact, I don't know that it ever has been. Probably because most guys make their buying decision based on appearances, on looks. But then they rush to do a trade-in if they find out that you've got one of these traits. Some things he doesn't like: being bitchy and mean. No, ladies, men do not like bitches. Gold diggers. If you're eyeing his wallet more than him, he can smell it. Dishonest or disloyal. Well, that one speaks for itself. Selfish and entitled. If it's all about you, he's going to wonder if he will ever be a priority to you. Superficial. If you've got no depth, he will get bored. And manipulative. Men hate being played. And I'm sure we can go on and on about all these different traits. Remember, ladies, character is nothing about your appearance. It's everything to do with the hard stuff of being a good person. Men want a woman that's investing just as much time and energy into her makeup and hair and her clothes as she is in her quality of thinking and being in the world. What men want, make him commit to you. Number two is respect. Look, you know who might have sung about this one, but she really didn't know just how incredibly important respect is to men. We live in a world that pays very little respect to men, shockingly little. The media is in the middle of a feeding frenzy. So yes, lots of men misbehave, but here's the kicker. So do women. Just as many women are misbehaving. Women are just a heck of a lot better and smarter about keeping their misconduct off the radar. Most men are good men. Most women are good women. But that makes for boring news and boring social commentary, so we get all this revolting stuff shoved in our faces every day. Respect is really the number one thing that a man wants. I snuck it in here at number two because, well, when you're looking for golden diamonds, they should be discovered, never thrown around casually. That's what makes them valuable. Respect him and yourself. Talk only about him in the highest regard. If you can't do that, it's likely that you made a really bad choice in a guy. So don't make it his problem that you're still choosing to stay in that dead-end relationship. What men want, get a man to give you his heart. Number three, lots of lovin'. Look, I'd be lying if I didn't tell you that guys like lots of physical attention and affection, both sexual and non-sexual. The mistake that many women make is thinking that it's purely sexual for him. Guys need more petting than a 2-week-old kitten. Look, a love-starved man isn't going to feel generous with his love. He's more likely to hold himself back. Men are brought up receiving so much less physical affection than women get, and men are socialized to not show as much physical affection, which leaves us in kind of a double bind. Help break us out of this self-imposed prison. Give us that affection. And when it comes to sex, of course, there's no such thing as too much for either of you. Men feel loved when they feel their woman wants him and enjoys him sexually. All right, what men want, why will he settle down? Number four, fun time girl. Men want women that are playful and fun. This is what I call the big kahuna in a lot of ways. You see, if you're playful and fun with a guy, it's like a meta signal to him. It tells him that you've probably got a lot of other stuff that he's looking for, like respect, intelligence, and the last reason I'm going to show you in a second. In other words, it's hard to be fun and playful and be a bitch. They just don't mix all that well, and they're incompatible. Guys can smell uptight a mile away. That's why this is one of the top things we look for when we're dating. It tells us so much about you in so very little time. We men do understand that the physical stuff can only go so far. After that exciting first few weeks that you're in bed with each other, well, when that starts to get more routine, guys know we want our girl buddy to show up and be there the rest of the time. What men want, make him make a commitment. Number 5, feverish desire. Guys want to feel like they've got a hot property. You don't need to be a supermodel, not by a stretch. A little news to the ladies here. Most of the guys don't find those supermodel women attractive. They look malnourished and angry most of the time. We want a woman that we can feel really hot for, and that means in so many ways. We want you, not just wear you on our arm. And we love it when you challenge us because our desire will make us gladly jump through your hoops. I've said it before, I'll say it again. Men are not afraid of commitment. It's not so much as you think. This is one of the biggest myths that so many women buy into. And it literally makes me cringe when I hear women talking about it as if it's the real reason he isn't walking down the aisle with you. Commitment phobia is the smokescreen that guys gladly hide behind when they just don't want to tell you that they're just not that into you. Where a woman will take a guy on as a project, a fixer-upper, a guy, if he smells a personality flaw, a deep one in a woman, he won't try to change you. He'll just move on. He won't care what reason you're left with as long as he can make his escape. And he'll gladly let that commitment phobia be his get out of jail free card. So if you want to get rid of this smoke in your love life once and for all, and well, you got to know how to get him to commit to you by not trying to get him to commit to you. It sounds like a mind game, but it's actually not. Life flows for you when you know how to tap into the natural energy of love that permeates the world. Men will want you and they will chase you. So stop running around in confusion. The kind of confusion that keeps you in mediocre and unfulfilling relationships. Look, you deserve to get the very best of what love has to offer you. Imagine just for a second if you were both chasing each other down to propose. Imagine that you were both so hot and heavy for each other that you just couldn't stand to be apart. Him calling you up to tell you he just can't get you out of his mind. Well, if you want to know the secret of how to get him like that and get a relationship like that and what makes men commit, go on over and read my short article. It's in the link you see below this video. And of course, make sure you do the holy trinity of things to do with this video. Number one, you gotta subscribe so you keep getting it. Number two, make sure you post your comments and questions below. And of course, like the video. This is Carlos Cavallo from DatingAdviceGuru.com. As always, live and love with passion.